Oh my gosh, this is what
Keep
we want to
force.
See. This is what we want to see.
Yeah, that's the
fun. Oh, that was sick! Oh, hang on.
I reckon it's really raw and sick. Like, just...
You know what I mean?
We scored waves. We got chicks. This is a good time.
We got
We'll be right back.
Touted to the next big thing for a long time, and now here he is. Pause it for a second. This is an idea that I had. I was thinking if we, because most, like, for example, my shit is all over the shop. Same with his, same with Luke. So, like, if we wanted to make it sick, the way we could make it, like, kind of. We'll be right back.
pardon me. What do you think, Luke?
What?
Yeah, nah. I'm so proud of myself. Just because there's that level, and you know, if you're not f***ing on that level, it's just, you know, might as well not even f***ing do it.
Stings my eyes, I still find time to exercise in a uniform with two white stripes. Unlock my section of the sand, it's fenced off to the water's edge. I clamp a gas mask on my head on my beach at night. Hit the rocks, abandoned to spill out its guts. The sand is laced with sticky glass. A shimmering moonlight sheen upon the waves, and water clogged with oil. White gas is steam up from the soil. All my beach at night, bathing around the light.
some really heavy information was just shared to me. I don't know how to comprehend what I just heard. Do I need help with my direction in life, where I'm going, what I'm feeling, where I want to be at in a decade or 4 decades or 20 decades?
Tough, it's a tough gig.